Okay. So you seen Rocky. Been watching some MMA fights. You always liked boxing as a kid. So now you want to be a boxer. Okay. Let's get into it. Alright, now when we're getting into our boxing stance, I'm gonna just throw this in there. It should be comfortable. You know, you're gonna be southpaw, you're gonna be regular, but just get into a boxing stance, just the same way you would with watching a video game or with anything, and start shuffling. I'm not gonna go into too much detail on how to shuffle or get it into a basic boxing stance. We'll get into some details, get your form right. So the 1-2-3 combo is one, pop right in the chin, pop them in the nose, and then straight right. 1-2-3. 1-2-3. Good job. One, two, three, and then move around. Okay, so you want to be shuffle, and then throw your shot. That's your jab, that's your one. Now the techniques that I'm going to teach you are going to be the techniques to be a champion. I'll just leave it at that. Okay, champs. Now, throw your shot. Throw it at the chin. Is your one, and then dig up the nose is your two. So chin, nose. Okay, I'm showing you right here in the video with Julian. Chin, nose. Actually with everyone, you're gonna see the techniques that I'm teaching you is gonna be chin, nose. That's your 1-2. Jab, jab, 1-2, chin, nose. Okay, one jab. What you're doing is you're finding your range. You're finding the face. Okay? And throwing them off balance. Okay? Once you make contact, boom, you hit the face. And then, boom, you dig up the nose and knock the head back. 1-2. Once the head is knocked back, 3, punch through your opponent. And that could be a knockout. That's your basic 1-2-3. Okay? Chin, nose, and then put them to sleep. Now I'm going to show you how this is done in the video. Okay, let's check it out. Okay, so your three is going to be your straight right. So you put them to sleep, one jab, jab, three. Your three is your straight right. Okay, with that, you want to get some torque from the hips. Push off the ground, balls of your feet on the ground. You always want to be aware of the ground and your legs. Okay, the power comes from the earth. You push off the ground, off the earth. The earth is part of you. The wind around you is part of you. Okay? You harness the power from the earth and it goes through your body and to your fist, making contact with your opponent. Okay? That's with every punch. Push off the earth. Pop, pop, pop. Okay, 1-2-3. Twerk. Turn your hips. Get some twerk on your hips. Bring your arm around. Extend it all the way out and get a pop. When you strike, this is with your jab and your right hand. You want to think of striking like a scorpion or like a whip. Okay? You don't want to use push and force. Okay, you want to whip it out, and that's like you're cracking it. You open your elbows, okay, and that's how you're gonna get that snap. You already have plenty of power. Okay, you want to work on your speed. And that's what's gonna be most effective here. Okay, so let's check it out. Okay, also when you're throwing your jab, you want to throw above your shoulder. Pop, throw those jabs above the shoulder. You want to be thinking that your opponent's taller than you. Even if your opponent is the same height as you, or a little bit shorter, you still want to jab and dig upward to pop the head back. Okay, remember that. Jab, jab. Always be popping your jab. You can lead with a right. Yes, you can. You can lead with the power shots. Yes, you can. But that's advanced, okay? The fundamentals is where we're at right now, and you want to stay leading all of your punches off your jab, okay? Okay, you want to remember, a complete punch is when you throw that jab out and it comes back, or your right hand out, whatever punch, you stay awake and alert throughout every action that you make, okay? Stay awake in the fight. You don't want to be throwing a punch and then go off in dreamland, or close your eyes when you throw that punch at me. You stay open, you stay looking at your opponent, and stay aware of your surroundings and aware of the ground, aware of the space around you, okay? What we want to do is we want to warm up, okay? Leg lifts are excellent to get your core nice and firm, okay? You want your core firm, you want your trunk really strong, you want to be strong. There's no makeup for that, that has to be, it's a must. And so definitely we're gonna do these leg lifts, and we do planks. Okay, we wanna do planks. Planks is gonna firm and warm up your whole body. These two exercises alone will warm up your whole body and get the heart rate up and get you ready for a good workout. Okay, now when we're delivering an uppercut, we wanna stay in our boxing stance. What we're doing is we're bringing that right hand around above the waistline, right up the middle, okay? What you do is push off the earth right when you make contact to get that snap. Pow! Do not have all of the power coming from your arm and your body. Yes, travel and move your muscles up with your feet and your leg and your body, all of you, to make contact. Remember to push off the earth, pow, to get that snap. Come back around again with your other arm in a circle above the hip, and pow. And remember, after your combos, move around side to side, like I'm showing with Carolyn in the video here. To make the connection, we put on lean back by Fat Joe, so she can remember, throw that jab and lean back side to side. Ideally, you don't want to lean back, really back, at least without putting your hands up, but you want to go into an angle, all right, to the side to side, jab, side to side, okay? Stay in there, in your shuffle, jab out. Remember, your opponent knows what you know. So when you throw a jab, the opponent's throwing a jab back. So you jab and then you move. Okay, side to side. Move around. Stay in the fight. Stay awake. Eyes open. Look at your opponent. Don't dream. Now, if you can get the concept of what I'm telling you, when you're moving your body, you're aware of the earth, you're aware of your feet, you're aware of your body, you're aware of how your body feels when you're breathing in the space around you, you're not going to get caught in your head dreaming. A lot of times that can happen. You throw a punch and then you start dreaming of how the punch looked, and you think, you know, the person explodes when you hit them. Okay, this is, no, it's not going to happen that way. All right, you throw that punch, you stay in there, keep looking, be ready to throw more punches. All right, move. Okay, so this is the first video that I'm going to do to really dive you in, to get you started. I'm going to make more videos and go into a little bit more detail on how to really do these techniques and deliver these blows, these pops, these punches for maximum effectiveness in your fights. So I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you were able to connect with the things that I'm telling you here. My name is Avery Allen. If you need me to help you improve your boxing skills or assist you in self-defense, enhancing your lifestyle, and you like what I'm telling you, the things that I'm saying, you're able to understand and you feel that I can help you, reach out to me. I'm not hard to find. I'm in San Antonio, Texas at the moment, and so I will have my number, my ways to reach me in the link below. Thank you for watching and enjoy your boxing career. Thank everybody in the video, Team Avery, True Fit Fitness. I love you guys. And thank you a lot. This should already know, hand wraps, very important. Make sure that you don't have your hands too tight, but you do want to spread your fingers apart and hold it kind of loose. Make sure you wrap under the wrist, bring it down a little bit, about an inch below the wrist. Make sure you get in between the fingers, but not too tight in between the fingers, because you will cut off circulation, your blood circulation, it'll get uncomfortable. So make sure you have it really relaxed when you go through the fingers and underneath the bottom, the base of the thumb. And so right here, I'm going to work with Joel. And you see, he's doing the 1-2-3. Doubling up on the right, that's 1-2-3. And then 3. So that's 1-2-3, that's chin, nose, straight right, and then another straight right. It's an awesome combo. You'll lay somebody out flat with that if you do it right. Move around. Stay chipper. Be sassy. Be sexy. Boxing is a sexy sport. You want to be cute. You want to be handsome. You want to be a handsome fighter. You want to be a sexy boxer. Strike with love is what I like to say. Strike with love and you'll destroy in an instant. Do not fight with fear or agitation or any of those things. You must fight chipper, happy. Strike with love. Try to connect with that. Figure that out. I'm not going to go into too much detail. You have to know what I'm talking about. If you don't know, you just don't know.